Trump-hating feminists go nuts as first female Border Patrol chief drops 8-word truth bomb. The county's first female Border Patrol chief has just been appointed for the first time in its 93-year history, and she has an excellent message for all the Trump-hating feminists. When asked about the history-making position, the new chief dropped an 8-word truth bomb that has feminists losing their minds. New Border Patrol Chief Carla Provost, who has been with the agency for about 23 years and was named the agency's acting chief earlier this year after serving as deputy, has spoken out in regards to the Trump administration's stance on securing the borders and her opinion on being the first female Border Patrol chief. Of course, she recognizes her historic promotion as a huge milestone for women, but she in no way puts down males while doing so. Provost wants to be a good chief, and she just so happens to be a woman. She wants to be regarded just like the men who have filled her position, with no special treatment for being a female. When asked how she feels about her position under the new administration, Provost said that the Trump administration's stance regarding the protection of America's borders in the face of illegal immigration has a lot of agents feeling empowered to actually enforce the laws that are on the books, according to Fox News. After being on the job for nearly 23 years, she is relieved to feel like she can finally do her job appropriately. Provost said that the men and women out there really just want to enforce those laws that they have been trained to enforce, that have been, and I think they feel empowered to do their jobs now. Provost told Politico's Women Rule podcast recently, "From the Border Patrol perspective right now, having that support and having the ability to go out and do the job that they were hired for is certainly bringing up their morale." To practical people, Provost's words are spot on, including how she feels about being the first female chief. She understands that if you do your job well, whether male or female, you will get recognized. Instead of demanding special treatment, she is letting her hard work and dedication speak for itself. "We're all Border Patrol agents, and that was something I've always, I guess, aspired to throughout my career," Provost said in the interview. "The key in the Border Patrol is if you go out, you do a good job, and then you're recognized for it, whether you're male or female." She added, "I think most women in the Border Patrol doubt they're very proud of the fact that they go through the exact same to become a Border Patrol agent, and I think there's a huge pride in that. We certainly bring a different perspective to the table, even in just the way we approach things," Provost said. "It's one of those things that it's hard to say what number is the right number, but diversity as a whole makes us all better," according to Fox News. Provost is nowhere close to naive. She understands there are hurdles being a woman in her field. Only about 5% of the agency is made up of women, but she never blames it on gender discrimination, unlike the left. "Being a Border Patrol agent is an extremely tough and grueling job, consisting of working night shifts in the desert, by themselves, tracking groups, not necessarily knowing what they're coming into, and many other things most females just wouldn't want to do. Most women would not be up for that kind of job." If liberals were to look at the facts, they would understand that there is nothing glamorous about being a Border Patrol agent, and they would realize that there are so few women in the field because of the job itself, not because people are sexist. Liberal feminists are freaking over Provost and her powerful message that contradicts just about everything they preach. There is nothing more refreshing than seeing vile feminists get shut down by another powerful woman, who is educated and successful.